Parents, I want to talk to you today. Nowadays, our kids play a lot of different sports, and I believe that we can definitely prevent injuries from happening. So I want you today to test two things. Number one is going to be, can they keep their feet together, legs fully extended, bent over and touch the floor, or touch their toes? It's going to be test number one. Number two is going to be, can they squat all the way down and stand up without experiencing any pain and without letting the heels come off the floor? If they have a hard time doing one of those tests or both of those tests, I believe that they have to be exposed to a well-structured strength and conditioning program in their off-season. A well-designed strength and conditioning program should be able to equally improve the 10 general physical skills, which are endurance, stamina, strength, flexibility, power, coordination, speed, agility, balance, and accuracy. So again, as they continuously improve their fitness, all of those 10 components have to grow as well. So again, if they have a hard time completing one of those tests or both of those tests, I believe you guys have to address those issues, and I believe that could prevent injuries from happening.